Stay off! No hands! No hands, guys! Hey, 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 hey! No hands!
Mają dalej do boksu panowie, także trzeba w szybkim podaniu zatrzymać ich na tych zmianach. Mieli problem. Uwaga na pił, uwaga na fały, cierpliwy, mam dużo czasu było tam. Ale już szans. Korzystamy, to cierpliwy, cierpliwy. Dziękuję.
Thank you. Oh! Po swoje, kurwa.
Thank you. Thank you. represented by the managing director, Ross Tubing. The best players for Romania, number one, the Patrick Pops, 19, Peter Kamaj, and number five, Alvar Shalom.
Thanks for coming. It was again a tough loss for you guys. You battled over 60 minutes today. You led after the first period. What were the main reasons Poland came up winning this game today?
We started pretty good today. It was a hell of a good 20 minutes. Then after that, at the second period, we got a penalty that was really rough for us because we wanted to play 5 against 5. That's our strength. And then we just made too many mistakes. And that was our biggest problem.
You have to wait now for the result of the second game today. How do you feel now, not knowing what's happening in the future?
We are just crossing our fingers that we stay in. We hope.
I have one more question, and if you please answer this one in Romanian. So you guys won one important game in this tournament against Lithuania. How would you sum up your team's performance in the whole tournament?
I think am jucat foarte bine în turnamentul ăsta și mulțumim pentru tot sprijin pe care am avut aici și am avut acasă. Mulțumim frumos.
Thank you. So first of all, thank you for coming. Congratulations on the win. And even more important, congratulations on playing next year in the top division. After the disappointing tournament in 2019, you led this team as a captain to promotion in this group and now in the top division. Share your feelings about this massive success.
It's very amazing. Like, I was waiting for this moment, like, since I was the kid. Like, and a bunch of the players too. Like, we have older guys who we realized there's a... It could be last chance to get us promoted to the top division. And we're going there and we're going to be ready.
You guys scored 11 power play goals in the tournament. You lead this tournament in scored goals, in total scored goals. How would you sum up your team's performance in the whole tournament?
Everybody works together and this is like really, really good team. Nobody have pressure for scoring goals. Like we just came, we know what to do, and that's why we score. We didn't care who's gonna go with.
I have one more question. If you please answer this in Polish. What does it mean to you personally as a captain and for the whole hockey in Poland to play in the top division next year?
Like I said, this is like dream come true. Jest to spełnienie naszych marzeń. Czekaliśmy na to od dziecka, wszyscy tutaj, starsi zawodnicy i ta nowa generacja zawodników. Cieszymy się, że teraz to będzie kolejny krok i może w Polsce zmieni się nastawienie do hokeja.
Thank you very much. Thank you.